Hey there, YouTube. South Georgia Hot Wheel here. I'll just do a quick haul slash cracking video. Didn't find a lot, but just thought it was pretty sweet. Found me another one of these slot cars, except it is the Chrome Back to the Future, which is pretty sweet. Put it up on Facebook. A couple people asked if I was going to trade it. I would trade it, but only for the new Combi Super. Other than that, I'll just keep it. But just wanted to check, show you guys that. Check that out. And speaking of Back to the Future, got the Toyota pickup. Picked up a couple. I like to have one and crack one, as we all know. 87 Toyota pickup. That is the truck he had. Marty got at the end of the first movie. So, crack this bad boy open so this video don't last too long. Oh man, this is nice. This is real nice. Rear rubber tires, metal body, metal base. Man, this is, you know, Back to the Future or not, this is a sweet ride. Yeah, wow. Look at the detail. Look at the stick shift and all that. Look at that on the inside. That's some good detail. Oh, dropped it. Ah, let's see on the tires. You got a Goodyear. Got Toyota there. Funny thing is, you don't have a tag there, but you got a tag there, which is strange. I mean, maybe it's not. In Georgia, we just put them on the front, on the back. I know I went to school in Missouri. You had to have one in the front and the back. So, not sure why they got one there, not there. But anyways, this is a sweet, sweet ride. If you come across these things, guys, I would get two just to crack one. Look at the lights. Alright, guys. It was already longer than I wanted it to be. But I'm going to leave it at that. Alright, guys. Thanks for watching.